it started smoking again. What do you feel like doing?
Throwing stones.
One day, son, you'll be in love.
You'll be miserable.
Table 7, that's your karma.
Hot pot!
Truly in love and miserable.
You can't smell anymore.
That's right, Susan. I can't smell anymore.
But is your mood back to normal?
I've been sitting here for nearly 11 hours. My mood is not great.
In your family or at work had similar experiences?
I haven't got a clue because I'm sitting here, aren't I?
I'm an epidemiologist, even. So why am I talking to this guy?
Because we've got 7 more just like him in Aberdeen, 5 in Dundee, 11 right here in Glasgow, 18 in Edinburgh. There's over 100 reported cases in England. They've got them in France, Belgium, Italy, Spain. All appeared in the last 24 hours.
It could be environmental, it could be a toxin we know nothing about.
It could be terrorism. Maybe they put something in the water.
Is my wife still out there? Let me speak to my wife. Please, let me speak to my wife.
Don't worry, it might not be that serious. I'll call you as soon as I know more, okay?
You wouldn't happen to have a spare cigarette?
I'm on the phone! And nothing in. It's just a guy who's asking for a cigarette. Yeah.
Okay. You got a light?
How about board and lodging while we're at it?
Nah, I don't even know your name.
Say it's not contagious.
It's just something we tell people.
I didn't stay with her. I didn't look after her in another way. I made myself go and visit her grave. At first it was once a week, and then maybe it was once a month, and now less.